Movies inspire us to be a better person. Movies can drive a social change. They are social experience. They are not just a source of entertainment. In fact, they are the powerhouse of learning. Today, I'm going to tell you top movies for programmers. And if you're a programmer, then you should watch them. First is Hacker. A teenage hacker finds himself framed for the theft of millions of dollars from a major corporation. The guy has been banned from touching a keyboard for 7 years after crashing over 1,500 Wall Street computers at the age of 11. He finds himself in more trouble than ever. A great entertainment movie. Next is Pirates of Silicon Valley. This is one of the top-notch movie among this programming movie list. It basically tells the story of how the personal computer was designed by today's giant like Microsoft and Apple. Next is Source Code. As the name suggests, there is some code involved. The hero in the movie enters the body of another person using his programming skills. Next one is The Social Dilemma. A must-watch movie for everyone. Every person living in present world is aware about how he or she is addicted to drug called social media in the other world. We are being used as lab rats, not to be discovered something new, but selling to customers. Here advertisers are customers and we are just products. Next one is The Imitation Game. As a programmer, you will find this movie extremely engaging. With the help of the fellow mathematician, he builds a machine to crack the codes. Next one is The Social Network. The whole movie is about how Facebook grew as a business and the various ups and downs it had to face. Next one is The Internship. After old school, these guys find themselves downsized. So Billy decides that despite their complete lack of technological savvy, they should work for Google. The friends somehow manage to finagle internship at the internet giant and promptly head out to Silicon Valley. Viewed with the disdain by most of their fellow interns, Billy and Nick join forces with the rest of the misfit Nooglers to make it through the series of competitive team challenges. And the last one is Jobs. The movie sheds light on Steve Jobs' personal and college life. This movie is about how Apple became the business enterprise that is today. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.